any reason and reason, we cannot live without. With that, good evening. I'm Harsh Pandey from Shri Balaji University, Pune. And today, on the occasion of our 75th Independence Day, I'm here to raise awareness about the alarming rates of pollution in India. We are one of the biggest contributors of air pollution, responsible for the emission of harmful gases like CFCs, also known as chlorofluorocarbons, which is released from airplanes, air conditioners and refrigerators. Also, carbon monoxide and dioxide, which are released from vehicles. We are also the noisy neighbors, as we have one of the highest levels of sound pollution in terms of decibels. Also, factories release harmful chemical waste into river streams, killing innocent animals and its toxins may cause fatal diseases. These things together cause global warming. Now, we all know Mumbai is projected to be submerged underwater by the year 2050. Delhi's pollution needs no introduction, and polar caps are melting as we speak. We all know what to do to fight this. Use vehicles when necessary and have them maintained regularly, and use air conditioners and refrigerators wisely. Factories and industries should take measures to dump the chemical waste responsibly. I would like to end with, you have caused this pollution, and only you would have to follow the solution. Thank you.